gotta be easy. You was there when you didn't need me. No, I'm a gang.
What it do, man? It's your boy Money on 28. Y'all already know we back with another video, man. We about to get it in. Show them the car.
Boom. Unmolested, baby. Unmolested. Look. Big ass. YouTube, man, y'all already know it's your boy Money on 28. We back with another video, man. I want to go ahead and show y'all this new box Chevy I just bought, man. I'm gonna have both of them together, close by each other, but right now I'm gonna just drive the new one over to where the old one that's LS swap at. So yeah, man. Go ahead and show y'all this thing, man. Just bought this thing, man.
Hey, lazy, wake up. Get that bag, get through. Train,
you bustin' that bitch. Started from the bottom, but this shit wasn't easy. Middle finger to them bitches who really didn't believe me. Don't even got a move, cause that money gon' come to me. Hey, cause that money gon' come to me. From the bottom, but this shit wasn't easy.
Middle check it. It ain't got none.
It ain't got no book.
Oh, no belt for the compressor?
Yeah.
Damn, why do? I go buy one, bitch.
Turn. It definitely turns.
Wanna look at that too? Yo, what it do, you too, man? Y'all already know it's your boy Money on 28s, man. Got another box Chevy, man. Came with these little speakers back here. All this crazy shit. It got a little rust on it. Not on the trunk and shit. Get them seats done, shit. The two front seats.
Got everything to the motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah.
So that belt line.
It's
the one everybody's on here, though. That's wrong.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Shit, I would damn sure wanted one. I don't think I'm gonna sell that bitch.
You ain't gonna sell
it? It's pretty much already sold.
Oh, you already sold?
Yeah. With the LS shit, but I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, I gave. They paying a little ticket for it, but I told them I did all the work, all the LS work. Oh, y'all ain't got really shit to do. You get what I'm saying?
Oh, they want the motor too?
Yeah, my sister buying it. Okay. She already bought it. She gave me deposit everything, so. Yeah, man, I know, but she ain't really into that. You get what I'm saying? So I would think about swapping it, and then I was going to get a good price to, you get what I'm saying, for it to come with that motor inside of it. Okay. That was my plans. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, man, y'all see it. I'm finna set y'all up.
Thank you.
I got the little bracket. You want to mount the computer.
Okay. We ain't really got it.
If she, well, I don't know. She might know. I told her I might do it. I told her I don't know yet. Right. I'm thinking about keeping it with the cars.
Okay.
But another nigga was talking. Same time, I want to keep both and just take my time still with this. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I got this bit running right.
Right, this bitch runs so good.
Come on, this bitch runs so good. Like, good as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything. Brand new battery and shit.
I know that this one, I guess both of them holes was fucked up, but this one leaking too. So this one leaking enough for it too. But I know that far, but I like that. That's the only thing. I drove that bitch from my crib to here, flushed that bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Slide. Yeah. That's my lady. That was, she couldn't keep up in that Volkswagen.
Slide on that.
No smoking or nothing. Then got back to the big part. Did a little burnout. See the little shit right there? Did a little burnout.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And part the bitch. Man. She ain't do nothing.
Right.
Good. That's it. Get the little bracket. Put the AC up. Yeah. That's why I'm finna order everything before I bought that. I'm finna just go ahead and call your ass, boy. I got everything. I need you.
Boy.
Yeah. That's the one. I'll say this one ain't nothing but a little. If I do, I got a brand new hood. I got brand new hinges on the way. So it's just like, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna really do. What I'm doing, I'm gonna do like a 383 in that, or like a 350, you know what I'm saying?
Like LS.
Oh, you saying put like LS in there? Oh, well, you have to do that too, though. Shit, find a little good one. What, yeah, you give me one, right? You got it? Pat got it? Oh, yeah, Pat, yeah. He told me he'd give me like a 5.3 and a transmission for like 11. Yeah, man, y'all see what's going on. What y'all think, man? We should drop the LS in the Brohound, man. Y'all let me know, man. Y'all drop in them comments, man. Let me know what the fuck we should do. But we finna sell this bitch, though. So, I don't really know, man. Oh, yeah, and the music, bro. I forgot about that. Yeah, I wanted to fuck, but that radio, I don't think that bitch working or something. None of these shits ain't playing, so I was thinking it was something back here that's stopping it. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Yeah, the radio come on. Yeah, that bitch come on good.
So I don't know where you want to start at, but I got the other jack. I can help you out. Shit, I ain't. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to work too. We can talk or whatever.
Okay. I'm going through the oil change and that stuff.
Okay.
Yeah. While you're doing that, then I go grab that belt so we can go ahead and get that little shit out of the way. Because it's just the oil change and the belt that I want to do it.
Oh, let me go see if I got something in here.
So I might go get a pen. She ain't got shit either.
So you might get a pen.
What about spark plugs and wire?
Spark plugs and wire. I don't know about that. It files dead and shit. But that's probably enough to do a good tune up on it, right?
You don't know the last time I've been chocolate chicken.
Right. I get spark plugs and wire.
What would you better? You gonna change all my gonna do for a tune up on it? Spark plug and wire, oil change.
We write this down. I don't know if it's everything. Copper and clean.
Father's
I gotta run the auto zone.
Oh yeah, you're gonna be able to swap the rollers over with the wheel bearings shit that's in there, right?
Yeah. Oh, you gotta the wheel bearings?
I should leak through that for a while. Yeah?
You gotta leak through that.
A lot of work.
So the speakers work though. I want to know. Are you think we're gonna get that bitch working?
Little too too. Yeah. I don't think that damn.
You come on.
It come on, but it skips. Like it skips. That might. I don't know. That might ain't got shit to do with it. Don't just come on. Yeah, it come on though.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah,
you
check it out. Damn. Mike swap them radio.
You gotta go there and then you gotta send it enough.
Right. So that's gonna be sick.
Good.
run and get this shit done real quick.
All right, y'all, we finna ride to the stove, man. Nah, I'm talking to the damn camera. Yeah, man, y'all see what's going on. Gotta go to the stove. To the store real quick, man. Yeah, man. That's all I think. YouTube, man. What we should do, what we should do, what we should do, baby. So we dropped that LS in that thing, man, or what?
Shit, you gonna ride by my house, man.
God damn, what you need for y'all? I might well get the oil pan and shit for that too,
then. I might well get the oil pan and shit.
Yeah, you want oil pan. So what?
Man, so I came for a motor swap.
Right, I know. Hell yeah. So what you need me to get for now?
Shit, I need to go by there.
Oh, you need to go by that? Oh, well, come on. Just close the doors and shit, because I think that battery go dead quick.
All right, man. I'm about to probably get back with y'all. I got to go, gotta make a call real quick.
What to do, man? We bike. That boy done changed the oil on that bitch. Changed the spark plugs. Took the belt off and put the compressor belt on. Y'all see what's going on, man. Look at them spark plugs. Fucked up right there. Them bitches never been changed. It look like they changed these, but could never get to the end ones. And that boy got them done. Y'all stop playing, man. That boy the truth, man. Changed the oil already. Got the music working. You know what I'm saying? That boy working. Got the wires all hooked up. Yeah, man, y'all see. Clean them wires up back there. I'm gonna put these back in there. Yeah, y'all see the new whip, man. Shit got everything on there. Still got tags on that bitch. So that's what that bitch missing right there. Look, I say, yeah, that shit so fucked up, bro. The other one, that bitch missing the whole damn lock thing. So I'm actually going. That's crazy.
Someone in the trunk.
Yup.
What about that one right there?
I got a lock for it, huh?
That trunk messed up?
Nah, this one right here. Like this bitch, yeah. You see, it's missing the whole fucking thing right there.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's crazy.
That ain't shit
to
get though.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't be shit. Hell yeah. Damn, I just bust my ass in that hole. Y'all make sure y'all, I let my dog, man. I'm finna tag him in this video, man. That boy do LS swaps. All type of motor work, man. He don't like these 305s. He say they what?
Trash.
Ain't even had to say it for that boy. That boy hate these bitches, boy.
Yeah, man, y'all go follow that boy Paige though, man. Go see that clean ass vert that boy got. He working though. I don't think y'all boy want no smoke with that. You said something, babe?
Nuggets thing?
Okay. Yeah. Or Orange Fanta. Okay. I don't want no damn soda, but that'll work. Y'all see, man. Is everything on the car? That bit, y'all see the rad top brand new on that bit.
Got a battery back though. See it there. Access little bracket right there. Super cool.
Hey, you think you know how to do that third brake light?
Wired?
Yeah. Hmm. I got the third brake light enough. My ass, that boy be having me caught the head, y'all, boy. Nah, dude. What the fuck was it, man? Yeah, I was trying to. I know when I read the instructions, that bitch said something about take off the left light. And do it that way, but shit, I ain't looking to that shit. Y'all see, man, we got both of the box Chevys together. I need to get a damn picture or something. Thumbnail gonna be.
Y'all see that LS swap thing? No, we didn't sell this. Still here. Got the other one, baby. Two of them things now. Nah. What we gonna do? Do some recording on IG. Let me get back with y'all, man. Cause we working over here. And it bit be looking
crazy as fuck.
Y'all see that bit lean? That bit lean to the left. I got brand new fucking mirrors sitting for that shit. I'm gonna see if I can put my damn bump fillers on. What is it? Nigga was a drunkie. Nigga had a beer in the pit when I bought it.
See that bit though, nigga got this thick ass bit. Why he ain't put that bitch on none? Get that thin ass shit. He got this thick. It's like half of a damn wire.
Oh, yeah, he probably had that running on to the back.
Yeah.
Well, you know, man.
All right.
All pieces came to the car.
you already ordered them all for?
Yeah, yeah, this one for that one. You know, it's in the old parts.
Jesus, get the pole.
For real. Fuck that.
Yeah, boy. Your own goddamn car.
For real. Thank you. cord.
Y'all see, I couldn't do the bumper fillers. I think I have to take the bump off. But y'all stay tuned. Turn y'all right back on in a minute.
Man, we got everything, oil change. Now we just had to replace the starter.
How to get this out that socket.
You say what now?
What kind of way we got to figure out how to get this bolt out the socket.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That bitch on there.
Yeah, so yeah, knocked that on there.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the only way you can get them on when they stuck like that.
Gotta take this starter off. Start up, got everything, got the belt on for the compressor.
Okay.
Let's see what's up, man. Start off.
Huh?
Oh, now I'm talking to the camera. You don't need me help?